Forest, if I think they're gonna go low or
Yeah,
whatever the
like,
fuck.
okay, I'm gonna show you something. I'm gonna try to go for a hill sweep to open up. And then you just anticipate you put that door.
Round one. Fight. Round three. Fight.
What the fuck? Planets. Someone's shutting me down. I understand that, I'm trying to incorporate new ways. Now I know what to actually look for when I'm playing someone.
Get ready for the next battle.
So back four is my best friend when it comes to that shit.
Back four is good if you got
Ultra
Instinct and you got a machine that throwing out hell sweeps. It's good. Or, matter of fact, not just Machina, but any person coming in and doing like trip loads.
Mm-hmm.
You know, that's good to keep them away from you. And just be like, all right, you know, you're not going to just come in here like that. Now, you got to be careful.
Round one. Fight. Get ready for the next battle.
You're the only devil gen I really see, or worth one. Everybody else play sloppy as shit, I guess.
Yeah, man, it ain't easy to play any machine, period. So, yeah, I mean, you could. they moves are like, especially Diligence, like he don't have no like 4 or 5 hit combo. He got
round 1. Fight. Get ready for the next battle.
Man, fuck out of that. Fuck out of that. Hell nah. Okay. Now that I have an idea on what can stop certain things, now we're not playing the guessing game as much.
Best use of your move.
Absolutely.
Okay. Round 1. Fight.
I just have to categorize that. Like,
fight.
Like I said, it's just gonna take time to apply skills.
Get ready for the next battle.
Like I said, it's still some shit that I'm learning, man. Like when I go to game nights and these, you know, high level players come out, like I can compete with them, but I'm like, all right, it's another level that I can play to.
And that's funny though, man, because I could do. I've been over there. I had a couple of sets, bro. People still
round one.
Against me, but you on the other hand,
fight.
So many fucking moves when he
does. You lose.